I'm here with Freddie and Rockstar Energy. What was the first car you ever drifted?
So that was my grandpa's Mercedes-Benz 300 turbo diesel. So a turbo diesel, but with a seized up turbo. So it probably made like 50 horsepower. I just got my license that day, picked up all my buddies, five of them, or four probably, in this wagon, and went out drifting.
You had a drifting grandpa's Mercedes.
Exactly.
Does he know?
I don't think I ever told Pa, huh? I may not have.